Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create personal payment methods. I'm a new employee who wants to set up direct deposit, so I'll open my personal information and then my payroll information. I haven't created any payment methods yet, so I'll add one. I want to set up two payment methods, one for checking and one for savings. The first one will be the checking account, where I want most of my check to go. I'll select NACHA, which is the payment type for electronic fund transfers. I'll enter a name that helps me remember which payment method this is, then I'll enter the account information for my checking account, and save and close. Once I've added a payment method, I can see it listed here. Now I'll set up the payment method for my savings account. I'll use the same steps as before, only this time I'll enter a name and account information for my savings account. Instead of saving a certain percentage of my check, I'm going to save a specific dollar amount. Now I've created two payment methods, and I can use this page to manage them. I can add more payment methods, make changes to existing ones, such as change the order they're processed, change between specific amounts and percentages, or delete payment methods. And I can do it all from this page. You can find more information and learning resources in your Oracle Fusion Help application, the Oracle Learning Library, and at Oracle University. Thank you.